She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that.